Jeremy Lannigan fat boy till he had him a pound. His father had died and made him a mannequin, left him farm and 10 acres of ground. He gave for a body for friends and relations, he didn't forget when he come to the woods. And if you can listen, I'll make a rest, listen to the rouse and notions of Lannigan's wall.
6 months I spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months I spent in Dublin, and I didn't dance for Lannigan's ball.
Well, he stepped out.
And I stepped in again.
Well, he stepped in.
And I stepped out again.
Well, he stepped out.
There are lots of lunch and wine and ladies, potatoes and meat and bacon and titties. There are no dolls, birds and no greedies, and caught my girls and dancing away. So around as funny as water, the hopper and sounded and towers of hall. Sweet old rain, the rat catcher's daughter, we're all sung together at Lannigan's wall.
6 months I spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months I spent in Dublin, and learning to dance for Lannigan's wall.
I stepped in.
And I stepped out again.
I stepped out.
And I stepped in again.
And I learned to dance for Lannigan's ball.
The boys are all hearty, the girls are all merry, they all dance around in their doubles and troops. So that's and happy, no chance for the party. Put his right leg in the spirit, he's hooked. The pumpkin is swooned and cried, me and Willie should call for a bonus and gather them all. Come this morning, dig in a thunder, he gets satisfaction at Lannigan's ball.
6 months are spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months are spent in Dublin, learning to dance for Lannigan's ball.
In the midst of the round, Miss Carrigan fainted, her cheeks the saint had as red as a rose. Some of the last that pledged was painted, she took a small dog, too much I suppose. The sweet and long and so strong, so able, saw his right college reach out by the wall. He tore the right leg from under the table, and smashed all the dishes that landed fall.
6 months
I
spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months I spent in Dublin, learning to dance for Lannigan's ball.
Then there is Roxas, myself got a little big fail in the queue. I saw him fly to his kindest deduction and kicked through a terrible hollow. The face of the pipe was pained and strangled, they choked up the spice of the chances of all. The girls in the ribbons, they all got a tangle, and now put a net to Lannigan's ball.
6 months I spent in Dublin, 6 months doing nothing at all. 6 months I spent in Dublin, learning to dance for Lannigan's ball.
Oh, I stepped out,
and I stepped in again.
Oh, I stepped in.
And I stepped out again.
Oh, I stepped out,
and I stepped in again.
And learning to dance for Lannigan's ball.
Oh, I stepped out,
and I stepped in again.
Oh, I stepped in.
Thank you, my lords and ladies, and we are the
Crimson Pirates.
Alright, so it's been quite a while since we've done this one. So here goes. Young Pink and her Johnny were married, and soon after he went to sea. Said, "Take me from home, my dearie, and sure it's a father you'll be."
As the seabirds glide over the ocean, sailors have little to fear. Soaring high beneath the great billows, hearing songs of those on the sea.
Swift as a seabird, riding the salt-scented air, as life quickened within her, she knew neither sorrow nor care. In the dark of a stormy March evening, as the wind tore the spray from the sea, came for a child, her Johnny, saying how proud your father will be.
As the seabirds glide over the ocean, sailors have little to fear. Soaring high beneath our great heavens, hearing songs of those that must be.
Word came one fine summer's morning, Johnny's ship had gone down in a gale, and all hats lay deep beneath the ocean, amongst a tangle of a rigging and sail.
As the seabirds glide over the ocean, sailors had little to fear. Soaring high beneath the great heavens, hearing songs of those that most dear.
In all the dark color of storm clouds. But the child held close to her breast. It went down to the edge of the water, where the waves raced to land without rest. Overhead, the gulls keened as if mourning, never meant for her beloved one. She turned the child's face to the ocean and said, "Johnny, this is your son."
Seabirds fly over the ocean, sailors have little to fear. Soaring high beneath the great heavens, parents' homes of those have must be. As seabirds fly over the ocean, sailors have little to fear. Soaring high beneath the great heavens, parents' homes of those have must be.
Pirate original. One of our two.